this week marks the first anniversary of my coming to live in Anaka House. The big day of my Anaka anniversary was Tuesday, and I had a good day that day.